Our captain and I again. Courage here to come to Seth here. Try to lock on to me here a little bit. There you go. Then I'll try to see if I can't get her to follow this little imaginary string around here. And I want her to see the difference between me walking towards the back end of her and me drawing her face to me like this. See? And I'm done with it. And I want her to know the difference. Okay. So I want to recognize my neutral posturing and also the draw. The neutrality here. And I want to pull her on around. Good. I also want to be able to send her away. I want her to kind of watch for that hand to pull that nose in. Good girl. Just kind of get her flexing here nice and quiet on a soft line without moving her feet. I don't want her to think me pulling on that rein. She's supposed to follow her nose around. Let's wait for her. When she feels this angle happen, good. Plant your feet up. Right there. See, that's what we're looking for, right there. There. Any sign that she tries to give, I would give back. Good, good, and good. Good girl. And ask her for her hip, ask her for her shoulders to move up. There you go. Good. Let's go ahead and ask her again here. There. Good. Little hip, little shoulder, a little more shoulder, please. And one more time. Test this side real quick, ask for some hip. Sweep the shoulders across. There we go. Kind of help her develop a little bit of coordination here. There you go. Let's move up. Sideways. Step her on out. Oops. Now,
Thank you.